Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can change your username in your Instagram through desktop. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to change your username of your Instagram account through desktop. Moving forward to the video, open any web browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. Log in your Instagram and on the top right corner, you can see your photo, that is your DP. Click on your DP, then click on profile. You will enter your profile. To change your username, go to edit profile, click on it. Now, here you can see your name, your username, website, bio, your email, phone number, your sender. You can edit everything from here. Now to change your username, click on the box, then erase your current username and type your new username. Then click on submit. Now here you can see your username has been changed. Go to your profile once again if you want to see in on your profile how it looks. So this is your changed username. That is all for today. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notification when we post new videos.